Super Cafe, just the other side of the galaxy. He was just sitting there a-grinning with red fin that made him look sinisterly. This man had just been betrayed. The crew had all turned away. So this man that was blues whistle blew, and I heard him say, watch out, here comes my arrow. It flies super fast and kills everyone. Watch out, here comes my arrow. Legolas sucks, and Yondu is the one. So the Ravagers ran, but the arrow was way too fast for them. They couldn't escape, the arrow quickly did chase, and it killed them. Then I heard a Ravager say, down there giving his spot away. Then it flew, yes it flew, straight right through, blowing them all away. Watch out, here comes my arrow. It flies super fast and kills everyone. Watch out, here comes my arrow. Legolas sucks and Yondu is the one. Now the ship was practically empty. Then I heard Taserface scream in rage out to the Gold Lady. So Kraglin flipped the switch with his hands. Their ship broke apart and they ran. And as they flew away, I could hear Yondu taunt Taserface. Watch out, here comes my arrow. It flies super fast. Watch out, here comes my arrow. Legolas sucks, and Yondu is the one.
One more time.
Watch out, here comes my arrow. It flies super fast and kills everyone. Watch out, here